I hope Ryder got insurance on my copter.